My name is Kim Reynolds. I'm the Food Pantry Director at Resurrection Life. I've been here about 12 years. You know, one of the things that we need to talk about as a community and as we go forward is that poverty is affecting all aspects of our community, from nonprofit to businesses to government. Our schools are suffering. Everybody across the board is suffering because of poverty. Maybe it only affects 13% when it comes to those living in poverty, but it affects the entire community. And until we start educating the entire community, we cannot get ahead of this. Our base is fading away, and we have to strengthen that base. But in order to strengthen the base, we have to collaborate. Poverty doesn't discriminate. It doesn't just affect those already that are in a low-income situation. Poverty affects middle class, upper class, anyone. It doesn't discriminate.